Femi. We're here at an industry event, and CommScope is focusing on smart cities. And we know that smart mobility is a key part of that story. Tell us what we're seeing today.
Well, smart cities probably imply that you would eventually need a 5G network. 5G networks are necessary because you need a lot more capability to transport the huge amount of data that we see coming through, whether it's video, virtual reality, augmented reality, and the like, right? So you now have to use, to build a network that can accommodate all this data. That probably means a densification of your network, and that means a lot more cell sites, or a lot more assets out there in the field. Now, to do that, you have to use the existing infrastructure that is out there in our cities. One perfect piece of infrastructure is a smart pole. Yep. CommScope has a lot of solutions designed around the smart pole, whether that be the antennas that you position at the top of the pole, the filter assets that you would use to combine various elements of into a single pod, a single port, or two, or a pair of ports, and or our outdoor dash solutions using our digital era platform. So you can go from 5G. You want to make your network mobile. You have the existing assets, such as a smartphone.
And in front of me, Femi, I see this very futuristic looking technology. Tell us why fiber is a big part of that story.
Well, we just talked about smart poles, and you can imagine how many of those are out there and how many of those exist. You have to connect these all together, and the amount of data flowing through them probably implies that you would need to connect them via fiber. Now, all these need to be collected and distributed into and taken to a central office. So you need a very good, uniform, tidy fiber distribution unit. And that's what our MSO FIST unit does here. It can cater for high-density fiber in the city environment.
Well, it's all very exciting, and it's fantastic to see these new innovations at the show. Thank you so much, Femi. Enjoy the rest of your time.
Thank you very much.